First and foremost, one thing that you have to understand is when a political party forms government, it doesn't just save the people that belong to that political party, it saves the Zambians. We are in Zambia. We come from different tribes, different backgrounds and the likes. So when you form government, you have to save everyone regardless of their creed, race or color, tribe, regardless of wherever you're coming from. So the assurance that we can give in here, there's a party in government that cares for everyone. Everyone is free to come and do business in the market. This is the market for all Zambians. We can't harass somebody just because he or she belongs to a different political party. Political parties are there to govern. When they give you the mandate, PF has got the mandate right now to govern over everyone. So when they give you the mandate, you have to assure that you make policies that will favor the people that you are serving. Because that's the only reason why you go into governing the people of Zambia. So all those that think they are people that are being chased from the market, I think if there are those stories, those are just rumors or whoever is saying that is just merely politicking. But suffice to say that when you are doing business in the market has got also rules and regulations that you have to follow. You don't just have to come in the market and think that you can do everything or anything that you feel like doing. You have to move with the flow, with what the council wants, with what the people in that particular area where you are doing business also want. I'll give you an example. This is a market and it's a bus stop at the same time. We don't allow selling of liquor. So just because you're a Zambian and you belong to a different political party or you belong to PF and you think you've got power that you can come and sell liquor here or start drinking liquor here, that we can't allow. Then the laws and the rules and everything that governs this market will follow you. We'll check you out. It's not that we'll try to victimize you, but we're also not going to let you take advantage of the people or spoil the people's chances of doing their business in the market. So it's a double-edged sword. You have to behave. You have to follow the regulation of the market. There's a Markets Act. The owners of this institution are council. So council has to come up with the regulation that will regulate everyone. Not choosing who to regulate, but it regulates everyone, whether PF or any other political party. So those things of chasing people here and they are thinking in the market at the moment, you don't have one.